chases the snow away. It is warm and there is fresh milk. The sheets are cleaned and pressed and folded. Nothing can ever be the matter.
You're right. He's at peace. And you deserve to rest. I'm sorry. I'll miss him. Dearly. Tomorrow, we'll continue investigating the curse. Good night, Esther.
I'm glad you are here. Both of you. We need you.